In 2020, tricking was introduced to Tokoroa High School. Tricking is a freestyle acrobatic sport where people practice tricks. At first, we only had some mats, a box, and a mini tramp. But then, we got an air track that really helped to push our skills. The kids all started to fall in love with tricking. But the question is, what's next? Stay tuned for the next episode of Axilia. They say that a sport is nothing without its community. In this episode, we will show you what it is exactly meant by a community. Our story starts in the summer of 2021, here in the humble town of Tokoroa in New Zealand. The year started off with the kids eager to come back for another round of tricking, because who wouldn't want to learn some cool flips, right? But we wanted to do things a little different, including having more coaches. We also wanted to have a more structured program. So we went on a tricking tutorials website called Kojo's Trick Lab for some much needed advice.
Axilia Term 1 Foot Program. We've just came up with it. Everything's done and dusted. 8 weeks of sessions, we have these four hitters that we need to complete by the end of the term. This number, yes. They have to have a complex combo, five move minimum, front flip, B twist, raise, and a 540. No back flips.
This one is called our rise. This is one of the tricks that all of you are going to be learning. This is the other trick you're going to learn, this is called a 540 kick.
There you go.
And a V-twist.
There. Four bats, alright? So those are the three tricks that we're going to build up to, okay? But first we're going to have to go from basics, and then eventually as the term progresses, it's going to get harder and harder.
Tricking is a very technical sport, where the movements are complex and tricky. See what I did there? So you need to start with basics before you move on to the crazy stuff.
It's crazy to think that we only started with like 4 to 5 people.
Yeah.
Only 4 to 5.
And now we have about above 20.
Yeah, we have a whole guild now.
Yeah, we have basically a group of us who enjoy the sport that show up every Friday to Sunday. Or every Friday and Sunday.
Yeah.
To practice.
Just thinking that the people that we've lost and the people that have carried on with us, it's kind of crazy. I mean, we've lost a few people, but...
Oh, it's part of the sport. People come and go. But the thing with us is that it is a guild, and at the end of the day, if people want to join back up with us, they're more than welcome to.
With open arms, obviously, yeah.
Yeah, open arms.
That's just who we are. Yeah. We
I'm saying this car's been on
this car's been with us.
Yeah, this car is the most consistent member we've had the entire time. This is our mascot, guys. In episode 56, we're going to have a huge Mickey Mouse in our new gym, wherever our gym might be.
And here we have the first session of the Spartans of the year.
On Sundays, we have an open gym session for the elite group called the Spartans. Yes, the elite group. Don't let the looks deceive you.
deciding what fabric we're going to use for our t-shirts.
Yes.
Yeah.
Three different types.
Yeah.
I'll let you have a bit of a feel.
We had lightweight, extra lightweight, or thick.
It's probably nicer to do flip.
Yeah, nicer to do flip.
Okay,
yeah.
We'll go with the lightweight.
Lightweight.
We've chosen the lightweight.
There you go, that's what scene one.
So right now, we're about to go to the place that's going to get the logo printed. Yeah. We're going in. Woo! Okay, so we've just went into the shop. We've asked them to print the logo. They're going to do a test run. They're going to make sure that it's ready tomorrow. If it's all good, they're going to actually do the proper thing. And then, we're going to get our merch. We're going to get our merch.
We're going to get our merch.
But we're going to come back to the merch later. Got to build some hype. The high school decided to throw a gala where students sold stuff. We thought we'd take the opportunity and put the air track out and try fundraise some money for the merch. We raised a total of $41.50. Cash, money, swag.
Choose your fighter!
Castle of Axilia, get high, get high!
Yeah! 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 All right. Battles are a form of competition and tricking. So we decided to throw some 1v1s in three different divisions based on skill and experience to give the kids a fair chance. It's about to get tricky. As the leaves turned red, we wanted to film a scenic autumn edit for you. You might also ask, is that Saturn in the background? Yes, yes it is. Why might you ask? Because I put it there.
I got that on footage.
for it, man.
Do it for your nan. What?
Yo!
Woo! Improvisation, I didn't want to do with it. Never, 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 never.
Tale of Naruto Uzumaki. Yes, that is a nice ring.
So what are we here for?
Merch.
That's right, they've finished it. Or they're about to make it for us, in front of our eyes. Let's get this drip.
The drip.
Colors look nice too. This is your logo.
Oh yeah, that's right.
This is this man's logo right here.
Yes.
Just
yay. Yes.
Ingenuity of tan.
We went to Colson's Hill to try the merch out.
Hey, Devon.
Hey.
Whoa.
Got you, dude. I got you.
Dude, sick, man.
In our own way, of course.
Us queen. On the thoughts on the merch, guys. Honest thoughts.
Yeah.
It's good to my name on it. Look at it.
King Julian.
Shut up, Mort.
Last year started with absolutely nothing, really. And now we've finally got a clothing line to represent our guild. Finally, we could wear something with some pride to show that this is the sport that we are a part of. This is the group that we are a part of. And that we actually stand for something a little bit more than just a random bunch of people doing some flips. Like, it actually is a proper sort of sport, proper sort of team, even though tricking is a somewhat individual based, well, sport. But we all see each other as part of the same guild.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, moreno, gringo, hembra, vato, gangsters, hustlers, killers, follow, rillers, one and mama.
Saucy.
I think I just hit the lotto.
since last year. We've always talked about getting merch, but the problem was getting a good logo, and here it is here, designed by our very own Tan, who's behind the camera. So give it up. I'm going to have a show of hands of who might be interested in getting some of this merch. Topic some of this merch.
Hey!
Say uno, dos, tres, cuatro, moreno, gringo, hembra, vato, gangsters, hustlers, killers, follow, I'm the realest one that I know. I think I just hit the lotto. I think I just hit the lotto.
My favorite thing about tricking was, or is, all the flippy stuff and the kicks and the mixed martial arts kind of thing.
Definitely my corks. I've been training them a lot throughout my whole tricking experience and I think I've almost mastered them.
Whoa. Probably just like hanging out and doing tricks. That's probably the main part.
Mindset. Because I'm more confident in what I do, like everything I do, you know. I'm more confident and I know I can do that kind of stuff. And yeah, I like that.
Flips. Maybe everything, maybe everything. Mm-hmm. All the flips and stuff.
The community and doing the cool tricks.
Just learning new things and this other stuff.
Doing tricks, condition my body, show off in front of all my friends the cool tricks I can do, and yeah, just being able to do new things I really like to do.
My favourite thing about tricking is experiencing more with sending like more harder tricks and just getting more confident with them.
Corkscrews and corkscrews.
It's probably the community.
Yeah! Yeah, make it wrong!
It's definitely the community and how they always hype each other up.
Yo! Yes!
Tricking doesn't really have seasons, so winter did not impact our training indoors, at least. But to spice things up a bit, we decided to do a costume training and host challenges that earned you prizes. It was rather fun. From winter to spring, we were on the grind for new tricks and progressed a lot. In fact, we saved most of the clips to make a mini guild sampler. I present to you the time skip.
who are your inspirations?
Sushi. So, Shose.
Yeah, didn't ask that question again, lol. Tokoroa High School was running its annual sports prize giving event, and Tricking had a prize. But guess who hates public speaking and had to present it?
Tricking is a small but growing sport with a humble community. It allows for so much freedom in how to perform moves. Some might even say it's what gymnastics could have been. And perhaps one day it might even be more popular and even take its place in the Olympics. Gotta have dreams, guys. Today is a very special day for the sport, where, as far as my knowledge goes, this is one of the first times, if not the first time, in the world that tricking has been recognised by any school ever. The name of this trophy is partly named after our guild, the recipient's favourite move, and a term that is widely renowned in the tricking community. Now, can I please have a massive round of applause for the very first winner of the Axilia Spam Dubs Award, Mr. Tremaine Ayo. Let's go!
Get it.
Mr. Ayo, how do you feel about winning?
Oh, I'm so excited.
Will there be any more tricking from you in the next four
Of course,
years?
Of course. Or even the 10, 15, 20 years.
What advice would you give to people that want to start tricking?
Don't be afraid to give it a go. It may look scary to people who don't actually understand it, especially if you don't have a tricking background or, you know, a flipping background or like a trampoline and stuff like that. But yeah, definitely give it a go. You won't regret it. And also to stretch thoroughly throughout your sessions. Yeah.
Definitely don't be afraid to try it, you know? Like, I was afraid because I couldn't do a backflip to save my own life. Don't be afraid to look out of it while you do tricks. Now, I look out of it when I do, like, variations.
Yo! Yo!
Ease into it and just start spamming dubs. It's that easy.
Yes! Yes! Tricking is a sport that can be loved by anyone, even done by anyone.
But it can be a bit tough when you just join in.
Indeed, tricking can be a bit intimidating, but really, it's not as bad as you think. You're about to find out why.
Oi, do a backflip! Yeah! What's up, guys? So today we found our stranger over there who would like to participate in learning the B kick. Give you the demonstration. That is it. All right, let's go over, guys.
Guys, I'm gonna go teach some random person to do a B kick.
And he's over here.
Oh, do you wanna learn how to do B kick? Okay. Okay.
Oh, hello?
You're the one that volunteered to do the backflip, am I right? Sweet, follow me, follow me.
Legs apart. And we're just gonna step like that.
What we're gonna have is to have our hands up here like this, and we're gonna picture it like a U. So we're gonna go in the letter U, right? Up, down, and back up again.
Yeah, dip them like this.
Yes! We
Thank
did
you
it!
Thank you very much, stranger.
Here we go!
Yeah.
Another random member of the public that can B-kick. See, we've got two people. If random members of the public that are adults can do this, then so can you.
Yeah.
See, it wasn't so bad. Therefore, when are you gonna start?
Make my way downtown, walking fast. Paths and I'm homebound.
The tricking community is really cool, and that's one of the main reasons I joined.
Welcoming and just wholesome.
I think we're a really approachable group.
And fun.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
I really like it, you know, because everyone just cheers on you when you land it, and I really like that.
Our plans.
I said at the beginning of the documentary that a sport is nothing without its community, and I firmly believe that what you have just seen is a thriving one. But what's next? Well, I'll let coaches Tremaine and Tan answer this one.
Yeah.
For next year, to get out of here, Hamilton.
Project Air, that's gang, us, gang. Me and Tremaine.
Yeah.
All day, every day.
Training.
Axilia, what?
Nah.
It's Project Air, son. And we're probably going to be starting our own guild there as well.
Yeah.
Called the Axilia Haters, maybe. Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely gonna be some rivalry against us.
Some mad competitions going on in the future. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Well, that's a plot twist. Two founding members are growing their wings and forging their own paths.
And what do you want to see from the guild in the future?
From Axilia, I want to see, like, when I come back next time, I want to see some crazy tricks, man. I want to see some crazy chains.
Some power moves.
Yeah. Some weirdness.
We like a bit of weirdness.
Yeah. Yeah, son.
And your final closing remarks, boys.
Full send.
Get wrecked.
Spam dubs.
Spam trips.
Yeah.
Has affected me with my confidence to try and do new things.
It makes me more comfortable with my own body.
A lot more confident talking to others and, like, just doing my tricks in front of them. At first, I would never do that. Oh,